No government official has been held accountable in this attack. In Burma, long simmering tensions recently erupted in widespread violence against the marginalized Rohingya community. And in other countries, governments misuse laws to restrict freedom of religion, expression, and assembly. China restricted the practices of many groups, including